Evening, and welcome to Crusader Kings 3. Last time, my previous king died, but what replaced him? It's kind of a boss. Excuse me. This guy is a legend. You might be thinking, why does he look so bloody young? It's because I installed mods that enabled him to become an immortal, just like, that movie, Highlander, which I haven't actually seen, but I've heard is really, really good. Okay, as a keeper of previous personal connection, see once it's finished, you leave a woman to your work when you're making way for royalty. Rodri will ensure his quality. 60%. Time for a breath of fresh air, I think. I do want to declare war on good old claim the Yardum of Northumbria, but that requires a lot of prestige. A feast! Yay! Feasts! Feast, 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 feast. My sister-in-law can smell the kitchen from here. How are ye? Promise is a promise. No, this is drunk rambling. Shush your face. Shush your face. You Archbishop. Does he like me? No. I need to sway. There we go. Pour me another serving. Woo! Oshkar. Try and stosh. Wait, what? What happened? Farewell, my friend. What just happened? Little thing just become part of my, what happened there? What happened? Please. Oh! He was usurped! A 9-10. Ah, he was of my dynasty, so he swore fealty because he was part of my... Ah! I assume. Is that how it works? Oh, shit. He's intelligent. That's cool. I was thinking of declaring war for it, but nope. everything's coming up Millhouse. Very, very fucking nice. Alright. Now. Should we go after the respirate? Counties of, I mean, that would only take like 75 to take over. I mean, I could take over this guy, because he's kind of a bit stupid. I kind of want to murder him, though. He's getting a little bit too strong. I mean, he stretches from like the north and south coast. That's... No. Can you not do that? Even though you were off my former, primary heir. Vrifni. Oh. God. You look ugly as sin. Okay. Whatever. Sabotage. Every time we make a bit of progress, it seems like something goes wrong. Someone at Torp is tampering at my work. Any 1%, that should be, I'm going to say, a sure thing? Hopefully? Yes. It is, Rodri. Aha! To the dungeons! Ya bastard. I need to get a new corp physician, though. Oh yeah, I'm already swaying him, that's fine. Totally fine. Show him in. Thank you for the prestige and the gold and the renown. I can go against war against Jorvik to get these fuckers away. Odom Cumberland. 375. That's still a lot. Duchy, not the same. Wait for a little bit longer. Toiled over the forge many days and nights, but finally my work is done. With the first she rips the fabric away, and my eyes go wide. While the chain links do not offer room for decoration, the fine work in the riveting sets this piece apart from common mail. The set includes a nasal helmet of mail, coif padded with wool. The whole armor has been plated with a thick layer of gold. Gaelic mail. I mean, fine craftsmanship is a bit of a, you know, oh. He, oh shit. Got 31 prowess. Oh, okay. Oh, it's non-lethal. Okay, yeah. Sure. Fool! Take this! Opening. Try my steel, Cheryl. Shot parry riposte. Hey, I won! Sweet! I am victorious. Oh, that puts you in your place, little one, huh? Omniscient. I wish you could, like, do like a, Hey, I enjoyed that, jewel so much. Maybe we should do it again sometime. And then just be like, hey, sucks to be you. I actually want it to be lethal. So fuck you. Natural schemers. Actually. Yeah. I mean, I still need, like, at least a little bit of, very nice. Very nice. My fingies getting cramped. Oh, wait, what's this? What's going on? Fighting against Yaman Mab Evil of Gwilil in the war against the tyranny of Duke Uhwaid. Uh-huh. Okay. That's fine. New book. Find secrets. Pardon me. Oh, okay, England expanded a lot. I don't think it should be called Jorvik anymore. Considering you don't really hold Jorvik. Oh shit, I just realized. Wait, is he? He's an immortal as well. What? Shit. So me, Jorvik, and England all are have immortal rulers. That's kind of cool. Nice. I don't know why I would, but thank you. Why would I want to do that? No. Ransom. 10 gold. Send the herald. Nice. I'm going on a hunt. Poacher is seen in the Mulmaus woods. They held together as I ride up with my guards, making a poor job of hiding their dead heart behind them. We do not do this, your mercy. Their blades and bows belie their words. Let's just get, let's get poacher training. Prowess plus 2. See, I'm a relevant king. No, don't do it again or I'll string you up and kill you. We return home reinvigorated. Yeah. Prestige. Give me the prestige. I don't care about grand sacrifice. Someone's planning to kill me. Alright. Well. Okay, that's already done. That's good. Man in charge of cleaning the clothes of High Chieftain Donadubon's guards is brought to me. No one knows some tampering with their clothes, and if something distracting for the guards would be planted. What could you have in me, my lord? I want you to grind rose hips very fine. Oh, sweet. Give it. Not ready. Oh, Halfdan. Oh, good. Stream has been banned. Good. Oh, shit! That should be enough. There we go, 95. Oh, good. There we go. Insularists. I don't get it. Percent. Be able to die for. Cook's been bribed to look the other way. The poison's been acquired. Duck was gifted to him. Will be rubbed with the poison. The bed of herbs will mask the smells it served. The deadly bitterness will be the last thing my target ever tastes. Nice. It's been something he ate. Oh no! Experimentation. It's been most insightful. Could kill this guy as well. Because if so, then that, yeah. Oh wait, no. Chased. Vengeful. Ah, so, yeah, he's third in line, alright. So, we probably could. Though I need to, get him actual land in my realm, if that was actually, you know, transfer over to me. Because he's just a courtier, isn't he? No, he's my chancellor, yeah. Okay. Thought he w Oh no, he was because he was underage and now he can just go wherever he wants. Fair enough. Into this. Sneaky child heritage. Ooh. $375. I need 75 more. Go to Jerusalem. Let's go to Vatican. Vatican. Sounds it apart. All right. Man who preaches compassion and fellowship till he reaches the topic of heathens. One evening around the campfire, he now declares them to be abominable monsters in the eyes of God. Deviants and child murderers all. Most people avert their eyes when he looks at them. Tonight he opens up quick enough. Do you not agree, old king? There was quite a few people in my room who worship different gods, so plus 10% taxes for different faiths. It's actually really good. Stop him. Stop him. Stop. Out here late at night, or some of them look to the stars and wonder, can God even see me this far from home? What am I doing all this for? God will wish me to, of course, dedicated pilgrim, monthly piety plus 10%. What I truly want to see foreign lands, worldly pilgrimage, diplomacy plus 2, it's all for the sake of appearances, theatrical pilgrimage. Theocratic ruler of same faith opinion. Well, I'm just, yeah, I'm gonna pile on the thing. Maybe at the start it was just like, maybe I should go on a pilgrimage just because my brother was so devout. I mean, even though he didn't go on a pilgrimage, probably should have. Oh. King Lothair has formed Alsatian hybrid culture from Franconian and French. I'm fully here, body and soul of the Great Church of the Vaticano. As the bishop offers me blessings to reflect on everything that had to happen for God to bring me here at this moment in time. I've walked the holy path, gained 600 faith. Because of faith is armed pilgrimages, I gained 10 pilgrim for 10 years. Party per night plus 2%. Nice. Yay, I'm actually not that bad. Woo! Finally come home again. It's good to be home. I want to put down Jorvik before I finish. Ooh! For the good of the faith. Aw, you fucker! There we go. Kill them. Child lost in the forest. It happens tragically often. He's dead. And I say children are the future. Let's rain for a little bit. A little bit of tour around Ireland, raid their fucking shit. New perk. Intriggy. There we go. There we go. back. Behooves the king to spend time at sea with a sotier on his face and a fine vessel beneath his feet. Did I seize my personal craft and small escorting squadron out for drovers, practice, and pleasure? The short voyage has been an exhilarating change of pace from life at court, but we spot it. A distant plume of water, followed by a small island with wine dark flesh rolling out of the waves. Greatest beast of all the depths. A whale. What a grand quarry. Gain 300 gold. Fuck. No. And you took back 48. And you put back 19. Alright, cool. Disband. Disband. Yeah, spread rumors. Something to confess. Great. Go back home and then challenge rival to fight. I mean, I did win once. So, okay. Strike parry riposte. A fool take this. Yes. I've beaten him 1-0. Oh shit. Oh no, he just changed his color. Well, I suppose it kinda makes sense, doesn't it? Considering that, you know, York doesn't come to his control anymore, so he's the half down of Northumbria. That just sounds fucking wrong. Okay. Clash of culture and faith. A missive from Pope Benedictus has arrived. It starts off with pleasantries and outlines the importance I hold in the eyes of the Gaelic people. Your practice of concubinage is not supported by Catholic doctrine. Only through proper marriage will God smile upon your people. I only wish for your salvation. Set aside your concubines for the good of us all. Dilemma indeed. Which do I value more, the customs of my people or the doctrines of my faith? No, the custom of my people was more important. I am now a sinner. All my arms are raised. Fair enough. I forgot I had them raised. Oh, I'm from Northumbria. 375. Clare War. No, wait, wait. No, he's the best. And the traitor be loaned to all. Not throw in jail. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, Come on. Come on. Do it for me. Exotic gums. That's my coin purse. Vulpa lamina armor. Ooh. Cookbook. Bring me your head. No one since the last showed itself at court. Ooh, a cat! I would want a cat. Yes, I have a cat. You have a cat. Cat. Mittens. It's Mittens. Mittens is a good name. Fuck you. Yes. 6 months. It's not worth it. There we go. Pretty looking cranny. Well, hire a group of discreet agents. Die. Fucking die. every nook and cranny. I already feel safer. There we go. Relic in the hand. By sealing the long cord for Jesus inside the handle of my Gaelic sword, I will always be closer to God when I wielded it. I will always be close to God. Sword of God. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's so cool. That's so fucking cool. New perk, abduct scheme. Nice Templar has been established. There we go. Me too. Actually, no. The gift giver. Oh. Oh. She gave me gold. Oh, good you, Minge. Another battle. There. -93%. Not accept. Fuck you. I'm going to have Northumberland and Cumberland. War were declared. What is this? What is this? Ah, that's annoying. Fuck. Gotham a menace. A whole yard of disjointed pirates. Landless freemen, desperate lesser children, and other sort of miscreants have joined Ragnar in his proposed assault against my holdings. Although the size of the forces formidable, they lack discipline or loyalty, with each strange mercenary focused exclusively on what they can get out of the war first and foremost. Unlike a conventional foe, it may be possible to simply deal directly with the invaders. Perhaps a bargain can be struck. Duchy of Strathclyde. $215. Here we go. Let's pay a lot of gold, it's fine. New flame. Pitch myself with someone new. Princess Beatrix. Keeper. She's cute. Holy warrior. Keeper. Not favorite. Yep. Cornish. Nice. Hot. It's almost done. 30 days. 2 days. Nice. Now, let's drive this fucker away. These are my lands, friend. Force demands. We become mega big. And that's where we leave it. Very nice. Oh, wait. You know, this one. That one, too. All right. That was a very productive raid. I now need to get rid of all Norsemen in my realm. So I still need to get rid of Northumbria, obviously. Brittany. It's also a set through. That's weird. Anyway. Stay tuned if you want to know what happens next. next week. Yeah, I think we'll just kill the remains of Northumbria, and then we shall be secure. So if you want to see that, please like, share, and subscribe. Yeah. I have been Purist, signing off.